Hello everyone, my name is Dominono, and welcome back to Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. Pardon the delay between episodes, I know there was a little bit of going on there. Oh, whoops, it's a stealth mode. I didn't even realize. Well, that's fine. I have a cardboard box. It's okay. I am the epitome of stealth. You'll never see me. See this? You'll never see it. See? You didn't see me. You big dumb moo cow. Stealth. I am the ultimate. Snake who? I'm riding. I'm better than Snake ever was. Right? That's what people think, right? Nailed it. Somehow. Thank you. I need to try and remember that right-click does vertical cuts. Because it's not super clear where it's going to be all the time, but can be useful. No, don't mind me. These guys have, like, terrible spatial awareness. Which I can take the piss out of for a while, but... like, eventually he's going to turn around and see me. Come on, I need to get to an angle where I can just hit the fucking thing. Ooh, item box. Whoa, okay, buddy. Calm down. Maybe let's not lock onto the big cow monster. No, it's fine. Ah, shit. He walked into me, okay? How was I supposed to be prepared for that? You know, who could have been ready for it, really? I wonder if I'm gonna be, like, downgraded because of that shit. Oh, whoops. I keep pressing shift to sprint. Shift is the naturally better sprint button, but I guess control would be a little too awkward. Given the, you have a gun. Don't like you. Ah, can't aim on you, though. Thank you very much. See, it's weird. Sometimes the light attack is a horizontal, but then it follows you and will do the vertical cuts if you need it to. I don't know. It's like it hasn't quite made its own mind up. Maybe you can just use the right one to move it to the horizontal faster. Maybe that's it. I'll fight you in a minute, Hammer Man. I don't like the idea of being shot at while this is going down. Man, the music of this game's great. Thank you very much. Don't mind this stunning shot of my pecs. My top-tier robo pecs. Buddy, come down here. Upsidaisy. I was trying to do the, no, not that. Yeah, that's what I was trying to get done, but it is ever fiddly. This shit did not work out for you at all, did it, buddy? I think I missed your arm, though. You were relatively hard once upon a time. What happened to that? Wow, I took no damage. Go me. It's my birthday. Where am I going? Oh, this way.
It may be an RLB, but it still needs time to accelerate and decelerate from first cosmic velocity. It could require more than 30 minutes to get to Pakistan.
Stealth. It's fine. Nah, it's fine. Nah, it's fine. Nah, it's fine. I don't care about any of you guys. Why would I? You guys are dull as shit. You just... horrible little buggers who fuck up my timing. Would you slap me in the back of the head? Oh. You guys, on the other hand, you're a bit more annoying. These guys don't even seem to be able to just, like, they don't seem to be able to see me at all as long as I'm in the box, which is weird. Whatever. Hey guys, bye guys. Nah, it's fine, don't worry about it. Nah, nothing happened, don't worry. D rank. Yeah, I didn't do any fights, so I didn't get anything. Figures. Uh-oh.
Please don't kill me.
Oh shit, I bumped into that dude. Damn it, I know your goodies were in there somewhere. Thank you, I got your arm and your delicious spinal juice. I do like that. It has occurred to me that a lot of the time while I'm like actually like doing the fighting bits, I tend to go quite quiet. Which, you know, I would apologize for, but I need to concentrate. It's actually a very, like, in-depth fighting thing. Mechanic, that's the word that I'm looking for, I think. Ta-dam! Oh, maybe it's because I upgraded my damage. Like, because I did, I don't know if it's maxed out, but I did do a bunch of upgrades. Like, between this and that, so. Oh, hell's bells. Saw that coming too late. Nailed that one, though. Oh, me. So, yeah. I guess the damage might make you actually a really big difference. Spin, Desperado brand grad. And give me your repair unit. Chug it like milkshake. Really shitty flavor milkshake. Oh, did they kill you? Yeah, they killed you. Sorry, buddy. I tried to keep you alive, but clearly I didn't try very hard.
I will join you in Pakistan.
Will you?
I will find a way to exit the helicopter. Proceed out of the city. I will contact you when I am on the ground.
Okay. In the meantime, I'm gonna make like a stealth pro and see if I can get rid of Harambe without anyone noticing. Since he's the most annoying dude in this batch. Uh-oh. He might bump into me, though, and if he does, then my amazing stealth plan will fail. No, just keep staying to the left. Thank you. Ah, but now this motherfucker's coming along. Why have they always got to be so inconsiderate? Why can't they just let me kill their people? Hmm? I mean, it's not like they don't have it coming. They fucking steal kid brains. Right, where are you looking? You've turned around now. That dude's way over there. He should be out of bounds. Keyword being should be, but then who knows? Fuck it. Don't have the time to waste on chopping you up. I need to make sure that Harambe dies. Yep, I'd say that he's died pretty hard. Trank guns are overrated. You didn't see shit, did you, buddy? Apparently you didn't. Clean in half. Split ya. Hello? What's over here? Buddy. Pal. Friend. How you doing? I was a little off-key there, apparently. Ever so slightly. Apparently, being an inch too much to the right will mean that you can't pull out a guy's spine. Who knew? Anything in here? It looked like there was. Like an item box through the wall or some shit. What's with that red and glowy shit? Melons. I fucking hate melons. Yeah, I'm a heathen, I know. I don't like watermelon. Large BP, fair enough. A VR mission, why not? Hey, now you know. If you missed this, then now you know where it is.
Enemy behind you.
Huh? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. All I wanted was to play with the melons. Isn't that what every guy wants, really? Shit, fuck. Ups a daisy, please. No, fucking Harambe crew. Not in the mood for yous. Really not in the mood for yous. Get off of me, no ground and pound for you. No. Denied. No monkey business. Ow. Fucking. Sometimes the dodge doesn't take you in, like, really the place that it should. Ow, for fuck's sake. Of course, sometimes I just time it wrong. Ah, fucking hell. See, sometimes it's great and sometimes it just isn't. I don't like how sometimes you can just straight up miss the opportunity to pull their spines out, though. Yeah, C rank. Yeah, I feel like I deserve that. Now, will you let me out, please? I have places to be and things to do. I always seem to have places to be and things to do, almost like I'm in some kind of controlled narrative. Oh, I hate Denver.
You have escaped the pursuit?
Seems like it.
You have passed the last of the barricades. Save your strength. Find a vehicle.
Okay.
Right.
I'll do that. Ah.
That should do nicely.
I'll just steal this motorcycle. It's fine. Jack the Ripper doesn't need to account for his own actions. I'll steal whatever. I need your bike, thank you for your cooperation. And he left his phone number. That's pretty good. Okay, you know what, you're alright, Raiden. I thought you were being a bit dumb, but you're fine. ASDC. It started off so well, and then it just went to shit. You know what, that looks kind of like the X-Files. like in value of season. There's more seasons than four, but that's pretty much how it goes. Hey, case five. How many cases are there? Customize? Yeah, actually, I think there's some upgrades I didn't get. Life is complete, but fuel cells is not. Yes. And I can't afford the maximum one. Figures, why would I? Enhancements, am I good for all this? Yep, I maxed all that shit up. The body, the unique weapons. No, that should be... Actually, no. What about the skills? Skills to pay the bills? I mean, I guess, but, like, that's the pole arm. Lightning strike is 20k, but then I'm really close to maxing out the energy one. Fuck it. Why not? I unlocked Stormbringer, but I don't have enough for that. They really should tell you how to do them, like, on the screen where you buy them. Like, I think that would be more useful than having it in, like, the help menu somewhere. Sure, why not? Cruising music. Cruisic, as you might call it. No, you wouldn't. No, nobody would call it that. That's dumb. It's an alright bike, though.
Everything okay on your side?
I am out of Colorado airspace and nothing on the radar.
Good.
Careful with those brains. Those stolen kid brains. Oh. Like, I've heard of some dumb supervillain plots, but stealing kids' brains is still going to have a special place in my heart for, like, dumb magnitude. Wolf, Hello. How you doing? Itchy nose. Oh. Hello. Ah, buddy. The Jetstream. Conflict of interests, Wolf?
Having a little heart to heart.
I have analyzed his words and actions. I am unable to ascertain his motivation.
Okay. Does it matter at this point?
Fancy meeting you here. You knew I'd come. I suppose I should thank you for not killing everyone at the launch site. Well, not if you say it like that.
I was being really considerate.
Killer. You're not very good at your job. The war is the big payoff.
Yeah.
Right. Big raises all around once World Marshal gets all those contracts. I'm not talking about money, Jack.
Yeah, you didn't strike me as the type.
I'm talking ideals. Excuse me. Forget it. We've both heard enough speeches about higher causes by now.
Got a point.
History. Decide who's right. End of story.
Nice. Let's not fight in the road. I don't want to have to contend with like long haul truckers. Yeah, I like how Wolf is the ref.
Cause enough for killing you. Huh? Oh, good. Why, that's very good. Yes, I like that.
Do you?
Must you really fight?
Yeah, I guess we must.
Don't interfere. This is between us.
I like how we're preparing for high noon.
And it ends here. Okay. Let's dance!
Let's. I like how there's like not really that much fanfare to this fight.
Just you and me, Jack.
Word. Let's have a tumbleweed. Are we? Yeah, I saw that coming from a mile away. Fucking hell. What'd you call me? Oi. Like, why would you insult me about being a cyborg? Everybody here is a cyborg. Except for Wolf. Clearly it wasn't. Neither was yours. I don't really seem to be able to dodge. Oh, right, I guess I can parry him, couldn't I? Right, it's like a left, right, up, and then like right again. It's surprisingly hard to see. Oh wow, I only have like two med things. Ouch. Yeah, I'm not exactly like the biggest pro. I still feel like mocking me is a little unnecessary though. I'm not a very big like mocker in fights. Not really a taunting dude. Fight me with your hands, nerd. Oh, hell's bells. Ow, fucking hell. Why is he tougher than me like that shit, for goodness sake? Oh, fucking hell. That was cheeky as shit. Stop calling me Scrap, okay? You've got a big dumb robot arm too. We ain't- ow, fucking hell. I don't know. Let me rip it up and see what happens. Fucking hell. Is it? Oh, great, I only have one more health gauge. He is down to 41% though. Like, the fact that this is just kind of like a, just straight up a fight is really refreshing to me. Blood! Shit! Man in the mirror nods his head. I really like his song. Like, all of the bosses have pretty great themes. You wanna go, son? Okay. I was ready. Now what? Genius. Don't have any more medkits. I need to just catch the pulverize. Oh, heck. I guess it does. Albeit for you. That was a terrible line there, right? Playtime's over. Like, the delivery on that was just... sounded like Sonic the Hedgehog. Do you bleed? Rip. Yeah, I'm a big dumb stereotypical. Yeah, he's pretty fucking dead.
He barely had any cyborg enhancements.
What?
Was
he didn't?
This outcome necessary?
He's just like in an exoskeleton, like Gray Fox?
Inconclusive.
Fuck. That makes him way cooler. Like, barely any cyborg enhancements? That's fucked up. He was- he kicked my ass for ages. Oh, sorry, what are you talking about, philosophy? Yeah, I was gonna say, nobody is. Can I borrow this now? No. I see. What a strange detail to include.
I will retain it in memory of Sam.
Fair enough. He was a pretty cool guy. I have no idea what his ideals were because he decided that we'd heard enough about them. But fair enough. Was a kind of a goofy shot.
Roger, we have less than 1 hour. Hurry!
Roger that.
We'll just run the rest of the way, fuck it. Oh, is that like an entire... like chapter space by itself? B rank. That's not terrible. Badlands Showdown. Yeah. Don't have the BP for the energy thing yet, but eh. Nah, it's nothing to customize. Let's just move on with our lives. To solace. Yo, guy at front gate, let me in. I have, like, the world to save or some shit. Yeah, look, that's me. Just this random asshole eating pizza. Yeah, let's please move on with this.
Are you, Mr. Raiden, sir?
No. Doofus. Fucking... How did he even get in here? Because however he went, I could have gone the same way, I'm sure.
I'll tell her you've arrived.
Over here! Hi there, stranger.
Hi, I have no idea who you are. I guess I missed you in Metal Gear Solid, like, 4 or something.
It's a long story.
Hey.
Good boy.
How about me? Fuck you. You asshole.
Sorry. Not really.
Wolf, you're a dick.
Follow me.
Okay. I'm gonna assume you're some kind of mechanic, judging by the outfit and the dirt on your face.
So exactly what kind of...
You'll see.
Okay. I trust you, like, what, 14-year-old child? If that.
You built that?
Yep.
Ah, so you're like some sort of prodigy then. I mean, fair enough. It's not the dumbest thing that's happened so far in this game. What is the dumbest thing that happened? Oh yeah, it was the stealing of kid brains. I'm not letting that go.
It uses a hybrid lace ramjet engine I designed.
Does it?
Well... Are you in a hurry or not?
Yeah, really, I am.
Hey, thanks, Sonny.
Hmm?
Yeah, just mug it up, why don't you? Chop chop, Raiden. Literally more important places to be right now. Would
right.
Nicotine even work on cyborg lungs?
Ready for countdown.
No time for that.
Huh? No time for countdown, just go. Please keep arms and legs inside the vehicle at all times. I like how I mocked her for making a dumb joke and then immediately made my own dumb joke. Okay. I wonder if there's any... Fucking hell, really? This dude again? Godspeed. This fucking asshole reading his hentai. He's way too into that. That was fucking weird. Shabhazabad Air Base, Pakistan. Well, we got here. We landed. The in-flight movie was garbage. But then again, it was only going to take, like, what, like... half an hour or something, right? Barely enough for an episode of Red Dwarf.
Well, anything?
Not really.
Nothing. You sure we got the right place?
But that would be embarrassing.
Gotta be. It's the only base big enough with security contracted out to World Marshal.
All right. I'm headed in.
Okie dokie. Thunk. So did we just pick... We literally just picked this one because it was the biggest base they had that's got their contract out? Like, I mean, fair enough, I guess. You're gonna figure it out somehow and nobody was gonna tell us. But we're going to have to go invade the base later, because I'm all out of time. So, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.